If you have an image in EverWeb, but you want to crop or mask part of the image, you can do so using EverWeb's built-in masking tool. All you need to do is select the image and then click on the mask button located in the toolbar. A small rectangle will appear, and you will be able to adjust the size of it by selecting it in one of the corners and dragging it, making the mask section larger or smaller. You can also move the rectangle around to different areas of the image. Once you are satisfied with your mask, you can hit the Enter or Return key on your keyboard. You will notice that the image has now been cropped or masked. You will also notice that the original mask button now reads Unmask. This is because once a mask has been applied to an image, the only option will be to unmask it. If you change your mind or want to edit the masking job, you can select the image and then click on the Unmask button. So, just to reiterate that, if you want to change the masking of an image that has already been masked, you will first need to click on the Unmask button, and then click again on the button which will now read Mask in order to apply a new mask. The masking feature is also available from the Format menu. For more helpful EverWeb tutorials, please see our additional videos and don't forget to subscribe.